download it automatically. I kept saying no every time.
From Windows 10.
Yeah. I kept saying no. It did it automatically on its own, and now it restarts by itself.
Yeah.
Well, I have Windows 7 on my desktop because I have a lot of older programs, and I don't think it's a good idea to upgrade. And I have a Surface that has Windows 10. And for that, I do like it. But I didn't have to do any transition that came with it. So
you lose some stuff like that.
Yeah, I don't know what's the transition.